Series, and they are currently in sixth place in the Percheron standing. Young Living History coming in, and they are currently in third place from Pomona, Utah. From Strawberry Point coming in. They're in, currently in 25th place. Oakdale, Belgium, currently in 39th place in the standing. In your whole life, is looking at 18 picked-up hitches from all across the U.S., North American continent. It is just simply fabulous. That lead team on the Blue Ribbon Farms, and they're just an awesome, awesome lead team. They moved some horses around this year. They got some younger horses on the hitch, and I think they're getting right back in stride. They've been on top of the world for the last 3-4 years, maybe 5 years with their hitch, and because of the new horses, the younger horses, they're finally getting back and clicking the way they should and the way they have in the past. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner here, Saturday, at the Britt Draft Horse Show in Britt, Iowa, Blue Ribbon. And then you got to have a good driver on. That makes all the difference in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, our winners here, day one, the Britt Draft Horse Show, Blue Ribbon Days, win the Classic, North American Classic Six Horse Series. Don't go away, everybody, please. We have